Sheikh, I heard from an imam that it's supposed to be said subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wallahu akbar after every prayer and not each of them separately as subhanallah 33 times and then alhamdulillah 33 times and so on. Is it authentic to be
No,
when
it is not authentic. This person who said this doesn't know what he's talking about. You can do either way. You can say subhanallah, subhanallah, subhanallah 33 times, and you can say subhanallah, alhamdulillah, allahu akbar 33 times, and this is all valid.